We could see the tournament's first draw game when Latvia and Slovakia played 6-6 this morning, and we have Latvia's Kriss Treimanis here. You scored once and also assisted to another goal. Pretty strange game. You were in the lead after two periods, so then you lost the last period with 4-0. What can you say about the game out there?
I think the team lost concentration, and if you lose concentration, we have a lot of mistakes and many mistakes, and it's come to big mistake. And yeah, we have a break in game middle.
What was good in the second period, the period that you won 4-0, and we're in the lead after two periods. What was good in your performance in that period?
In my own performance or team?
The team.
Team. We analyzed the opposite team, and we take many crosses. What Slovakia team did, and go to fast corner attacks and make result.
Tough game yesterday against Switzerland. A strange game today against Slovakia, and tomorrow you will play against Finland. What do you think about that game and that opponent?
Finland's very strong team. Tomorrow will be hard game because our motivation. Hard game because we have third game in 3 days. And I think yeah, it will be a very hard game.
What is happening now? What are your team doing the rest of the day here?
I think we go to hotel, go sleep, analyze Finland team, and get ready for next day.